Gentlemans, welcome to the shop. Do a little unboxing.
The CVA Optima V2.
Courtesy of
Bud's Gun Shop.
Online, ship direct,
via FedEx.
Carefully. Box inside the box. Let's try this again. Go. It's just a better gun. All right. Pull the knife out of here so I don't cut my finger off. Best stay hydrated. That's good. Okay.
What's in the old accessory bag?
Well, there's the hand saver for the ramrod. I don't know if that's the end of the ramrod. Is that the push? Might be the push for the bullet. Tool. Not supposed to need the tool to take apart the breech. Cone has some scope stuff. Owner safety manual.
Don't need that.
Oh, yeah. A little more green than I anticipated, but that'll still work.
You see that?
I don't think so. And, yeah. Just like on the internet. The forever QRBP quick release breech a plug. Pretty cool. Make sure nobody left it loaded. Purdy rifling. I don't think there's a chance in hell I'm gonna get it down there just right, but what the hell? We'll give it a whirl. Not too shabby. Conus Pro 3x940. One of the most craptacular scopes you can supposedly buy on the internet, according to Amazon. But functional. And, I don't know. Looks clear to me across the garage. 50 cal, black powder only. I'm already a fan. Yeah. Yeah, so there's the ramrod. Put the cleaning tool on it, and I believe this guy, this little rubber cap will fit on the end. Save your hand while pushing in bullets. Well, I don't just put that on there, but business end. There's spot for sights. A little rough, but could have deburred those a little bit. AVE would not approve. yeah, I think it's gonna work. New gun, yeehaw!